In this video, we learn to find limit of x minus sine of x upon cube of x as x approaches 0. In the above limit, as x is equal to 0, the numerator is equal to 0 and also the denominator is equal to 0. The above fact implies that the limit is in 0 upon 0 indeterminate form. We will try to avoid this indeterminate form by application of the L'Hospital's rule. Let L be equal to limit of x minus sine of x upon cube of x as x approaches 0. Let us apply L'Hospital's rule discovered by Johann Bernoulli to avoid this indeterminate form. Derivative of x minus sine of x is equal to 1 minus cosine of x. Derivative of cube of x is equal to 3 times square of x. Again, at x is equal to 0, the numerator and the denominator are equal to 0. So, we again apply the L'Hospital's rule. Derivative of 1 minus cosine of x is equal to sine of x. Derivative of 3 times square of x is equal to 6 times x. Again, at x is equal to 0, the numerator and the denominator are equal to 0. So, we again apply the L'Hospital's rule. Derivative of sine of x is equal to cosine of x. Derivative of 6 times x is equal to 6. Now, limit is no more in indeterminate form. So, let us plug 0 for x to find the value of the limit. As value of cosine of 0 is 1, so value of the limit L is equal to 1 upon 6. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.